Hey Mavs, welcome to week 7 of Mav TV.
Hey Bradley, are you ready to see the football team throw down at sectionals?
Absolutely, we are definitely going to state this year.
McCutchen football has been on a huge winning streak.
We have won the past 4 games in a row.
We won against Logansport 42-10.
We beat Kokomo 10-6.
We played Jeff and beat them 34-22.
And destroyed Arsenal Tech 44-7.
Join us for sectionals at home on October 27th at 7 p.m.
I hope the football team doesn't get destroyed out there.
Otherwise, we'll have a real crime scene on our hands.
Speaking of crime scenes, let's check out Jenna's crime scene sketch.
And after that, Jovi has some reasons why you should watch the fall play.
Forensic chemists test the physical and chemical properties of materials found at a crime scene. They also do similar tests on the materials found on a suspect's skin or clothing. These materials are often complex mixtures, such as soil, which may contain many substances. In this lab, you will compare the properties of 3 known materials with 3 samples of evidence. These samples represent evidence from a crime scene and evidence from 2 different suspects' shoes. Although your materials and equipment are less complex than those used by forensic chemists, your overall method will be similar to the methods they use.
My name is Vincent Kim. I had zero clue what's going on. I really liked the lab when we did it, and while we were going outside to go see the crime scene, it was pretty fun finding all the clues about it, and it was also really cold outside.
Hello, McCutchen Mavericks. Today we're counting down the top 5 reasons to attend the fall play. Number 4, supporting the school is cool. Number 3, pirates are cool. Am I right? Number 2, complex love story that rivals Shakespeare and all other stories. Number 1, Giovanni Lawrence Easterly Velasquez am in it, along with many other individuals who are just as great. And it's just overall an amazing thing to go see.
Here's a reminder to all you student drivers out there to not drive through the Mayflower Mill parking lot. Law enforcement will be there to stop any rule breakers, and anybody that will be caught will lose their parking pass.
Powerpuff is back on October 26th, where the Student Council will be hosting an elimination-style girls' football tournament. To sign up, you can pick up a paper from Ms. Carrico.
Hey Mavs, do you want to help others by sharing your mental health experiences through art? Mavs Changing Minds is hosting their Mental Health Gallery Walk, where you can walk and see the visual representations to learn about others' experiences, to try to understand what they're going through, and stuff like that. Submissions are due 31st, and the actual event is November 11th.
Also, on November 11th is the band's holiday bazaar.
That's it for this week. Go Mavs.
McKee, there are but 3 days next week because of fall break. We will never have a newscast. What shall we do?
There's nothing we can do. Dans mon esprit tout hiver, je me perds dans tes yeux, je me noie dans la vague de ton regard amoureux, je ne veux que ton âme divagant sur ma peau, une fleur, une femme dans ton cœur, Roméo, je ne suis que ton nom, le souffle lancinant de nos corps dans le sombre animé lentement.
Que quand le jour sombre, que s'abat.